Hello, my name is Ranjani Raman, a dietitian by profession and founder of a nutrition service company called Nutrition Tattva. We simplify nutrition for you. We are a carbohydrate eating community, and it is important for us to understand how these foods are linked to our body's response. Glycemic index is nothing but the measure or a ranking of foods between 1 to 100 depending on how they affect our blood glucose levels. Foods are typically ranked as high, medium and low depending on how they are utilized, absorbed and released as glucose in the body. Based on the glucose released, our body secretes insulin, which is necessary to carry this glucose into the cells, which actually provides us with the necessary energy. Therefore, we should always include foods that release glucose slowly into the bloodstream so that our body does not demand too much insulin secretion at once. When there are frequent spikes in insulin secretion due to irregular eating habits or heavy meals at once or highly loaded sugary foods, then this can lead to diseases like diabetes or other lifestyle disorders. High glycemic index foods are those with a ranking of more than 70 and should be reduced as much as possible. These are foods such as polished rice, refined breads, dates, honey, sugars, cornflakes, and a lot of other processed foods. Low glycemic index foods, on the other hand, release glucose slowly and regulates the insulin secretion and in fact decreases the risk of diabetes or any other lifestyle disorders. Most fruits and vegetables are relatively moderate and low on GI and should be included regularly. However, for better health, we may have to include some amount of high GI foods such as dates, raisins, watermelons and potatoes and cannot be ignored. So we can definitely include them at the right time with the right combination of foods. Therefore, we should balance the intake by including a combination of healthy foods after considering their glycemic index. Processed foods, refined foods and packed foods definitely contain high glycemic index and should be avoided for good health. Thank you.